Where did you come from?
Nowhere. Romans 12:2 says, "Be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind." Romans 12:21 says, "Be not overcome of evil, but overcome evil with good." You are called to fight evil with good, so put on the whole armor of God: the belt of truth, shoes of peace, shield of faith, helmet of salvation, and the word of the Spirit, which is the word of God.
Ha 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 ha
radar is picking up some evil. What do you think it is? Fiery darts that pierce the mind.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall
please tell the goodness. I come by the authority of Christ.
He leadeth me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Thank you, Lord.
Victory. Let's go, Comet.
By the words that are found in the Bible.
Yes, the word of God is powerful.
If you have a problem in your life, you can trust that the Lord can help you through any of them.
Yes, if you only believe.
You know the Lord can be your Savior?
Just ask Him.
Pray this prayer. Dear God,
Dear God,
I am a sinner.
I am a sinner.
and need forgiveness.
I
believe that Jesus Christ
shed his precious blood
and died for my sin.
I am willing to turn from sin.
I now invite
Christ,
come into my heart, and life as my personal Savior.
If you pray this prayer, be sure you tell your parents.
Goodbye for now, and God bless you.